السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Page of today, Medina Book 1, Lesson 3, page 20. Today the students have to do an exercise. It's both filling the gaps. It says, املأ الفراغ فيما يلي بوضع الكلمة المناسبة في من الكلمات التالية. Means, complete each of the following sentences using one of the words given below. That's the first exercise. We have عندنا ست جمل, six sentences. الحجر, القمر, المنديل, الباب, الورق, اللبن. With these six words, we need to complete الخبر. We need to complete الخبر, and الخبر is given above. جميل, واسخ, مفتوح, حار, ثقيل, and خفيف. Okay, for the student to put the خبر in the place adequate or in the right place to make a sentence with مبتدا and خبر. The second exercise is املا الفراغ فيما يلي بوضع كلمة مناسبة. In the second, we have to put المبتدا. They didn't give any مبتدا. We have, or the students have, to find the مبتدا, the correct مبتدا coming with الخبر. Okay? We have 10 sentences to do. We have in the sentences only الخبر. Yeah? نظيف, بارد, بعيد, جالس, قديم, مكسور, قريب, واقف, كبير, and جديد. MashaAllah, you all know these words, so it's up to you to do the exercise, yeah? Writing and voice recording and meaning as well, okay? So, for the second exercise, do any مبتدأ that you feel or you see that it's correct, okay? And we will correct it inshallah for you. جزاكم الله خير.